Interesting side note. Now that copter is still there, but it's not My Sparrow anymore. It's just a regular helicopter you can pick up off the street. Still works the same. Still, I think it's time for a break here. We're going to continue the video. Might be able to put in some older clips right now. I'm not going to use the Time Warp Again video clip from the music video clip because I'll be getting pinged on copyright on those. Yeah, they're starting to pick up on that. So we'll save it for special occasions because I don't get monetization anyway, but we can visually do the real Time Warp Again. It might be Time Warp into the past. It could be a Time Warp into the future. But let's do the Time Warp Again. Okay, so on this one, we've got the Blurneys, the Patriot, the J-Logger, which we can't get in this event anyway, but you have these two. My other character only has, I believe, the Patriot and the J-Logger, so if we switch over, we have a better chance, because we might get the Blurneys again, and then it doesn't really give us anything. Okay, there are enough players here, I think, to trigger stuff. Should be.
I'm a man of my word, okay?
We'll see. So here's the question. Can you go scuba diving in a puddle? That's how puddly it is. Because there's a thing. You go scuba diving. Come on! Maybe up here. So you can't go scuba diving in a puddle. This stuff. What do you want to know? Yay! We went scuba diving in a puddle! Yay! For the love of God, please stop the spam moderate comments. Yeah! That's probably not gonna happen. Ooh, before those, all we have to do is participate for the next minute and a half. By the way, the nice old school is in tournament. That's the purple. We just get one. We're not gonna win. If we can get some, then we participate and get the daily objective. Participation trophy. Bullets. Excuse me. Yeah. Doesn't matter. We're not gonna win, but we participated. That should have given me a daily. turns out in the other character. You get confused. Boom, participate in a free mode event. I did. Well, what the heck was that? Okay, I don't know if this is an event cargo or not. Probably weapons, but hey. I do have a boat right here, so I mean, you know. You may as well participate. Right? Am I right? Swim up. Take the boat. Who knows that press E to dock the vehicle? Think we'll be able to get one out of here? I see helicopters. There are the air defenses. Is there more than 10, like, you know, 2 minutes left? Can we get more than that? And even if it's not an event card, can we, like, look up, think? And it says weapons. Oh, we got 20 minutes left. We can do lots here. Let's see if it's a boat leader. What about the compact EMP? Can we use that? Not really. Can't get high enough. You get anything up high enough here? Not really. There's more than enough to share. It didn't have to be like that. It's for his own good, because you know what I'm going to do. I'm going to get the darned defenses down. Help, help, help. Which clearly has not yet been done. That guy wouldn't be trying to screw around with a boat. Wappo! Sorry, dude, it's just business. It's a business battle. Nobody here? Did he already knock the things off? Well, then why is he screwing around with a boat? Are the defenses completely... Nope. Obviously not. Yeah, he's still no way to do it. Still, then why isn't this working? Respawn? So where is the deck? Gets an altitude to the dude in the boat. Does not know he can fly. And shoot at us. I kind of land this safely. There's not great landing options. Yeah, I'm thinking the defenses mustn't be down if that guy's in a boat. I think that plane might be done. This is the account to do this one, the Luxembourg or whatever it is. Yeah, can we reuse this jet or is it dead? He's climbing back in. Okay. It didn't have a lot left. Okay, services. Katsaka, Sparome, something close. Yeah, it's not as fast as a pyro, but you know. Well, at least get two, right? I mean, that's... Again, I don't think I'm getting it. I mean, is this even really worth doing very much? Eh. It's worth a little bit doing if you can unlock a hat, but I mean, we might as well participate and hope the next one gives you a hat. I'm all about the hats. And I did just buy that, that Ignis. That lit up like it was an NPC. I wasn't actually gonna go for the guy. Let's see. There's some over here. Beep. Should I go with another jet? I probably should, because that's already been rough landing with services. With Saka return options, Moonpool return. We could just shoot right off the edge of the deck, but why not just give it the full top gun effect there? Evasive maneuvers. If I can get two out of this, usually then. Let's try and use the road a little bit more this time. That landing in the parking lot, man, they're working out so well. Pop up, gear down. Narrow. Okay. Okay, that worked out less gooder. Excuse me, I got someplace to be. Where did it land? Is it on top of the parking garage? What the? Okay, excuse me. Excuse me.
She did.
What?
Oh, that's impressive.
Okay, we're taking this guy's truck. Hopefully it's not something wanted by Simeon. How long does it take you to hotwire a truck? Come on. Okay, this has completely negated my advantage of knowing that you could use aircraft. Got 8 minutes, though. I don't think anyone's going after that one, so. There it is. Ka-chink.
Huh? Hello, Rabbit! Oh no! Not again!